learned. Oh. The relationship advice is going to come from here.
This way.
It's very good. And actually, this way, too. All right. We had Janelle Parrish from Pretty Little Liars spinoff, The Perfectionist. I like that title.
We love her.
And now two of the greatest stars of all, Sasha Pieterse and Sydney Park. Nice to see you both.
Good to see you.
So you're a married lady for almost a year.
I am.
But you said saying being married makes you feel more powerful.
Yeah, because people take you way more seriously. Oh, I'm like, I got to check with my husband.
Okay.
Thank you. Yes.
All right.
I feel good about
it's also a good way to avoid having to give an answer. Like if someone says, hey, can you come? Oh, you know, I got to check with my significant other.
Okay, but then here comes Sydney with, if I may, and even so Sydney's main squeeze.
Sam.
Easy, Sam.
Yeah. Sydney.
No, I'm super happy.
Yes.
My boyfriend is amazing.
Okay. He works for an organization you may have heard of, the NFL.
Oh, my God.
And how did you kids meet?
Oh, we met on Instagram. He sent me a really sweet message. I was not going to respond to him. I played really hard to get. And then we went out on like 4 dates in a row. And the rest was history.
There you go. Fair question. Did you know on date one or did it take all 4 dates?
I knew on date one. Yeah, I knew on date one. Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
Did you kind of get a feeling from the Instagram or were you totally
playing
hard?
Not really. He was a little, he wasn't really active on his Instagram. Yeah. So I knew he was cute and I was like, you never know. You know what I mean? I just took a chance, but I wasn't taking it so seriously.
I approve.
A leap of faith.
And then with Sasha's approval. So here's the thing. We could talk about the show The Perfectionist or just your love lives, which I think is actually of considerable interest. People loved PLL.
Yes.
And does this embody the same spirit, or what do you think?
Absolutely. What I think is so great about this show, actually, is that it really does feel like PLL, but it's not redundant. It doesn't feel like you're watching the same show. It has so many new characters, obviously, but just a new, fun feel. And I think it's very timely, more timely than we thought it was going to be, actually. Being a college, not a professor yet, I'm a TA getting my degree, but that whole world and obviously murder, but what it focuses on is
and that.
Struggle, right, and death. Yeah. The struggle for perfection, but also this kind of weird surveillance that we're always under, and it's kind of just around the corner, if not now, so I think that creepiness is very apparent.
All right, we're going to look at a clip, and if you think the background is the beautiful Pacific Northwest, you're right, watch.
Ooh. So pretty.
Ava.
Don't.
That's exactly how you imagined it.
I know how this looks, but...
We need all students to return to the dormitories.
Let us walk you back.
If we can just go somewhere to talk, please.
Ava.
I can't.
Whoa. All right, what is happening?
I'm excited for tonight.
Yeah.
We're excited to watch the episode.
Yeah, one of our characters has died, as you can see.
Yes.
He's kind of the Allison of PLL, or of The Perfectionist now, which is really fun. Chris is such a great actor. Love him. I'm a little biased. He's one of my friends.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, he really is amazing. Mm-hmm. And in that episode, the second episode tonight, we are dealing with the new Beacon Heights security guard who's investigating us.
Yes.
And you guys just look real guilty.
Yeah, we're dealing with a funeral. So it'll be lots of black.
All right.
And tears.
The beautiful scenery, which we didn't show you in that clip, they shot the whole show in Portland. Now, is Portland like the hippest, or the donuts the whole thing, or what's going on with Portland?
The donuts?
Yes,
I've never heard of that. Donuts and Thai food.
Donuts and Thai food are the two things Portland's done.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Portland is great. I'm still living there, actually, right now. Yeah, it's amazing for its scenery, but the food is incredible. Yes, the donuts, the coffee, the wine.
It's
the
very
people.
Quaint.
Absolutely.
It's quaint.
It's a small town. It's a nice change of pace from LA, which we're all mostly from the cast.
Right.
So it's a nice change of pace.
Has the squeeze been to Portland?
No, not yet. The squeeze. Yet. Right. He's probably watching right now. Like, Sam called you.
Squeeze. Pretty Little Liars, The Perfectionist tonight at 8 on Freeform. Morning News jumps back here in just a minute.
Thank you, ladies.
Thanks.
Get up. Get up. Girl, you got